Representative Justin Pearson is going back to Nashville to represent Memphis after winning tonight's special election. Pearson easily beat his opponent, Jeff Johnston, for the District 86 seat. He and Nashville Representative Justin Jones were expelled by fellow lawmakers after leading a protest in the House chamber for more gun control. But local leaders reinstated both men until tonight's special election could be held. Nashville Representative Justin Jones also won his seat tonight.